It's a rumor of fresh flesh. Who dares to enter my realm? So, we meet again, worm. You were lucky to slip the hook when last we met. You will not be so fortunate this time. In the name of my lord and master, I shall send your broken bodies to the bottom of the ocean.
Can he do the trick? I don't very well know what can.
Your hand.
The power of the Luminary. That's the stuff, laddie! Without that barrier, we should be able to land a blow or two! Right, you lot! Time to finally put a wee dent in our friend here!
You worms really believe you can defeat the mighty Alizarin? You will sink without trace!
You have my sword. Ah!
yet!
But how? How could the mighty Alizarin be defeated? Wait! That lightning you summoned, could it be? Could you be the Luminary? Lord Mordegon, hear me! The Luminary! He has returned!
We showed you, you oversized sea slug. Think you're a match for the Luminary? Think again, pal. Right, we'd better get a move on. We need to give Mordegon a good hiding before any more beasties like that one come a-growling. But first, we need to find out how we can hurt him. He still doesn't know you're alive, but it's only a matter of time. Best get a move on, eh?